An SUV collides with a truck, and it's all caught on tape. Victoria Hernandez was driving on U.S. Highway 301 when she saw a black SUV start swerving in and out of traffic. She grabbed her cell phone and started recording. The SUV ended up slamming into the rear portion of the tractor trailer, and the driver survived but was airlifted to a local hospital with serious injuries. Luckily, the trucker was not hurt. For MSNBC.com, I'm Darryl Brown.